Hey friend, last night I had an idea on how I can improve my lathe drive shaft, and that is by making my own bearings. These aren't just regular bearings, however. I am able to adjust the internal diameter of the actual bearing here, and I can do that by either tightening or loosening these screws. There's no play, no slack, nothing. Super tight and pretty easy to make. I think I'll post the files to download, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!